Wait a second. What? This isn't Disney.
Okay.
Joelle, I think we took the wrong turn.
Oh no.
We're not at the right place.
Shit.
Guys, welcome back to the vlog. Hi, if you're new here, I'm Juliana. Thanks for coming. If you're back again, hey, thanks for coming back. Hope you have a great day because of that. That's so nice of you. I'm here with Joelle. And we're doing Universal today, guys. I know, character development. First time I've been here in, what year is it? 7 years. I haven't been here since I was 14. So, very excited. We just got Hagrid's. That's why we're starting now, because I was a little stressed out and I wanted to worry about Hagrid's first. But we have Hagrid's in about 2 hours. We're gonna be hopping between both parks. We're gonna be trying everything, because I didn't go on rides the last time I was here. So I'm very excited. Joelle is hungry.
Hungry.
So we're gonna get food
right
now.
I'm hungry.
And we will see you when we are actually in the park. I literally don't remember any of this. Like, vaguely this entrance is pretty much, that's all I got. That's all that's left in the brain. We got some breakfast.
Whoop whoop.
We still have like 2 hours until Hagrid, so maybe we want to do Hulk.
Wow.
Maybe, I don't know. I've never done any of this, so this is gonna be a very exciting day. Ooh.
Such candy.
Ooh. Island market and export. Cool. This is cool.
Croissant Moon Bakery.
Ooh. Oh. Croissant Moon Bakery. I love a good croissant. Wait a second. This is an Avengers campus. This is... Okay, the fact that I can kind of appreciate this now is so much better.
Ooh. I think the line's over.
Over there? All right, 20 minutes for Hulk, guys. We're doing it. Full scent. All right, lockering up. Let's do this. Alrighty, y'all. Wow. First ride of the day is done. I only almost passed out twice, so that's good.
Love that.
For me, that's good. Our Hagrid's is up in 30 minutes, so I think we're gonna head to Hogsmeade now and do that. Peter!
Pizza!
Pizza Paca! This used to be my favorite ride in the entire park.
Yeah.
I love it. It's so good.
We went on and we went on so many times in a row, and then we got up to like the top of the hill, and right before we went down the hill, the ride broke.
Yeah,
and we got stuck on the top of the hill.
I went on it 6 times in a row the last time I was here.
And we had to walk down all the stairs.
It'd be like that.
Crazy.
It'd be like that. Jurassic Park. Meow, 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 meow. Oh, that's copyrighted. I can't sing that. It's a dinosaur.
Where am I?
Jurassic Park?
Yes, let's go get a hair wrap.
Yes.
That hippogriff used to be a unicorn.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh. Look at how pretty she is. I'm obsessed. I missed it here. Let's kill some time. Let's kill some time.
What do we got? Exploding bombs.
Fizzing whiz bees. It's so cool in here.
I got a frog and I never ate it, and then my dog got it and she ate it, and then she pooped all over the carpet.
We love that. Thank you.
You're welcome. That looks like doo-doo.
Is it a cauldron cake?
It's a chocolate cauldron.
Is it like a cupcake?
But it looks, I think it's literally a chocolate
cauldron.
Cake made with milk chocolate and marshmallow topping. It's either hollow or it's solid chocolate. You
see that? My guess is it's hollow.
I guess it's also.
It's so pretty in here. The aesthetic in here is my favorite.
It's like, dude. Oh, yeah?
I haven't, are you a jelly bean person?
No.
Neither am I, but like, part of me wants to get some just because it's. Every flavor beans. So we got 7 minutes.
We can sit for 7 minutes.
Let's get this bread. Let's do this thing. Lockers first, though. We gotta figure this out first. No words. I don't know if that ride's gonna be able to be topped today.
So much fun. Very much fun.
I think that's my new favorite ride in literally the United States. The new system is you gotta go to, I'll put this down below and also in the description. You gotta go to this website, you can't use the app anymore, and you gotta be somewhere remotely in property. So like Joelle and I this morning, we were in the parking garage when we got these. We checked right at 9 a.m. and it was like a minute or so after that they actually went up. So once 9 a.m. counts, just keep refreshing and it should work. So yeah, when this does expire, we'll try to get another one because that was the superior ride of all rides. Like I can't even, no words, literally head empty. I still can't get over that ride.
It was so much fun.
Like,
so fast.
Seriously, guys, get here, try to get here like 15 minutes before 9 a.m. Just be somewhere in the parking garage, it worked for us, or be walking in somewhere or on City Walk, and you should be good to go. Just keep refreshing, and we just hit a button and it worked, so.
She is beauty, she is grace.
Different type of castle today, you guys. Let's go get that dino. Well, not that dino, a different dino, but still, dino.
Having yourself.
Yeah, so this time you have to pay for the lockers. We're not paying for lockers today, guys. Most rides,
pay to keep your stuff dry.
You can just put free ones, but this one, we're just gonna get wet. It's fine. I Spider-Man'd over the side of the rail because they needed two, and we were like 10 minutes back in the line, and we got to sneak right on.
Wow, dinosaurs! Wow!
I like these ones. These ones are fun. Hello, friend. Look at you! We're not supposed to go in here. Chris Pratt, come and save us! Oh no!
Entering the raptor containment area.
Why'd they do this?
Here's a question. Why are you putting the raptors next to the tour?
Where?
Chris Pratt, come help.
Wait the way. Just a little wet. Just a little wet. Not too wet. So,
that was good. I thought it was the Universal Hollywood version, so I was very confused rounding the corner and not seeing the shark dinosaur, but that's okay. This is still like the iconic classic, so I was happy. I don't know what our luck is today, but it's currently 11:30. I think we walked into the park at 9:30, to be honest, and we've already been on free rides. The wait times today are like non-existent, so if this keeps up, we're vibing. Yes, you're reading that correctly. That is a 45-minute wait at noon. How?
My eyelids
make
are
sense.
Sweaty.
That's when you know it's hot.
Sweaty eyelids.
I mean, maybe the rain that's supposed to come later
They're
today
like
is scaring everybody off, but...
Sticking together. I really think it's because, well, and I can't speak for, you know, Orange County or anything, but Sarasota schools are starting
soon.
Tomorrow.
So.
Actually, Tuesday. My bad. But... That could have a lot to do with stuff.
I'm assuming.
School starting soon.
So come close to school, you guys. You don't have to really wait in lines. Gotta find those lockers. I love that this looks like the movie. I love it when we read signs. Free lockers are in the queue, everybody. We just don't read things. Oh, geez. Oh, we're in for it. Oh. Did you give him a high five?
I wanted to, but I think it would impale me.
Here at Jurassic World.
Bye, Blue. King. I love Jeff Goldblum. Ooh, spooky.
Wow.
That's so cool. It's okay, girl. You're fine. Or not. Okay, never mind.
All right, kids. We'll see you on the other side. Who allowed that ride to be that good? I didn't pass out, so we're doing better. So I think it was just early morning me passing out. That is my new favorite roller coaster, period.
Gang gang.
I can't decide if I like that or Hagrid's better, but I'm just not gonna decide. I'm just gonna tie them for first and call it a day.
Yeah.
That was a 30-minute wait. It is new.
It
was a 30-minute wait for that, so. We're doing really great today.
Food.
We need food now. We're getting food.
Did you get it?
Yes.
The dinosaurs. Going to get on the Hogwarts Express, and now people are gonna go above us.
Oh no, it's okay. All the way through.
So good.
There they are again.
It's like that moment of just absolute hanging upside down.
Oh. The best part is the corkscrew over the water when I genuinely felt like my hair was just gonna dip in the water. Literally, yeah. So sick. I can't.
It's like, yeah, every time you go upside down on this ride, you just kinda like float out of your seat.
Yeah. I like that it's really only a waist restraint, which is fun.
Yeah.
And I like ones like that. I mean, the one, like, Hulk comes over and it kinda hurts my ears a little bit, but the waist ones make you feel like you're falling out, which is great.
Very excited. Alrighty, folks. We made it to London. And now we're gonna do some quick teleporting. We're gonna go to New York. And then probably back to London.
Gonna race around New York real quick.
Just running to go visit our good friend Jimmy.
And we might come back here.
Casually, and then maybe.
We still have to do the big.
Yep. I might need a
which
second.
Which is over here.
Because food.
We'll see. Well, we have to see how you feel after Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah. Jimmy Fallon is our test run right
we'll
now
play
to
it.
See
we'll play
whether
there.
Or not I can look at a screen and ride a ride still.
Motion.
At age 14, couldn't do it.
I may like Islands of Adventure more. But the fact that all of this feels like a movie set is really just warming my heart. I really just love it so much. It's like that one street in Hollywood Studios, except it's the whole freaking park. Gotta love it. Look at how cute the Macy's is. I love this aesthetic. This is everything to me.
Someone who's been to 30 Rock, because I saw, I went to Jimmy Fallon my freshman year. I was told that it actually looks like 30 Rock inside, so I'm excited to see what it actually looks like. And I can confirm or deny if it actually does in fact look like 30 Rock.
Okay, so the floor, yes. This, I mean vibes, it's definitely the right vibe.
There's also air conditioning, which is that's really great.
My favorite thing about this right now.
Sticky eyelids.
How many?
Two.
Here you go.
Thank you so much. Ooh, we got it. It's like a little ticket.
I mean, the tickets, you do get tickets, and they do kind of look like this without the little peacock.
CJ and I got these last year. So.
Conan! Love Conan.
I'd say the vibe is definitely there. It's not set up at all like it, stairs wise or anything, but the walls and the floor look the same, and like the displays and stuff.
Woo!
Yay!
We do have to wait in the late waiting area, which is accurate. You do have to do that.
Lights are orange, which means orange tickets.
Oh,
meanwhile, Joelle's still playing the matching game.
I got one though.
Mini Pong, oh my god.
Only mildly sick on that, so I think we're in a good space for the day. I think I might actually be able to go on another ride today, which is good. Rip Red Rocket?
Sure.
Roller coaster time.
Yeah. Let's do this.
All right. Little rickety, not gonna lie. Banged my head a few times. You too, right?
Oh yeah.
But I went with some Fergie and it was great. And the video afterwards, I literally thought I was gonna fall out and you're just going straight up. It was very scary and you could tell on my face. Only kind of almost passed out once. So far, VelociCoaster wins. Are you pushing me towards the right? Okay.
Like,
we're going to the mummy and I have no idea where I'm going. Guys, I'm so out of my comfort zone. I have no idea where anything is at all times. This is not usually like me. I've actually had to use the map today. I know, shocking. We're going to the mummy. I'm kind of scared. Joelle likes it a lot.
It's fun because it's kind of scary. It's cheesy scary, but I'm just a wimp. So.
Me as well, so I'm gonna be terrified, but we're gonna get through it, you guys. We're gonna get through it.
Yeah, yeah. Here we go.
Not me asking Joel what kind of ride this is, and then looking at the sign and being like, it's a roller coaster, right?
It's not a roller coaster.
Then her saying no, and then it proceeds to be a roller coaster.
It wasn't a roller coaster.
It was literally like, half of it was like rock and roll. Coaster. I was like, oh, okay.
It's
not a roller
coaster.
It's
a roller
coaster
like Space Mountain's a roller coaster. It's not a roller coaster.
It's faster than Space Mountain, I'd say, kind of.
They don't go anywhere. If you don't go down a big hill, it's not a roller coaster.
I'd say it was pretty comparable to like
it was a
Everest without the
fast ride.
Yeah.
When you do stuff.
And you're on a little cart with a thing.
Yeah.
We're heading back to London right now. And we're gonna bounce around Diagon Alley and maybe do the Gringotts ride.
Maybe.
Probably.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fun fact, you guys, I thought this was a bathroom the first time I was here and I almost missed all of this.
It smelled like dirty coochie.
Oh, it did. Oh. I definitely came in the other side first. Well, would you call that perfect, right? Well, okay. Where do we want to go first?
I don't know.
The Leaky Cauldron. Let's go into the Weasleys. Ooh, actually, let's go in the Quidditch store. Let's buy things we don't need, guys, because that's literally 90% of the things I do in theme parks. This is honestly theming A plus. I loved these things. Wait, are they slippers?
Yeah.
I fully support the decision. I support the purchase.
I used to have a pair of the unicorns from Despicable Me.
I miss this place so much. Wow. Big snake. Oh, it's look at its little tongue.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
there's.
I haven't seen that one.
There's two of them. Two big snakes.
Huh.
Yeah, move. That's it?
Watch the one up here.
Oh, yep. Sick. So cool. We're buckling up and waiting because we have nothing else to do. Yes! Yes!
Alright, now I'm wet.
Well, dancing in the rain, guys. Me and Joelle were just running around and I tried to get the camera not wet, but the camera got wet, but it's fine. We went on Gringotts. Gringotts was dandy. It wasn't as long a wait as we thought it was going to be, but it was dandy. It was short, but your girl didn't get sick, and I thought I was gonna, so work. Alrighty, we are heading back to Islands of Adventure now. I took this out so my hair can dry normal. We were wet. We were jamming around in the rain.
I feel so
nice.
That's what
now.
I needed.
We needed to dance in the rain. We're gonna take the train back. We're gonna do something. And then we're gonna go home. But we got a lot done. And the good thing is that all of the thunder started now. And we did all of our roller coasters earlier. So we don't have to worry about that or stress out about that because we're ahead of the ball game, guys.
Just hopefully none of the inside ride lines are like longer now that it's raining. We shall see.
I mean, a lot of the rides are inside, so.
Yeah, that's a good one.
We'll be fine. We'll make it work.
It's fine.
And if they're too long, then we'll just go home.
We'll just go home. It's awesome. Fine.
Love that. Those are my favorite words. We'll go home. Let's go home.
Oh, we're gonna go through the wall. Whoa. Whoa. 9 and 10. Here we go.
Yeah.
Smell like smoke too?
Yes.
The answer is yes. Well, last time I went on this, I almost threw up, but I was also a wimp and I was 14.
We can all throw up.
So maybe this time if I focus on my breathing, I won't do that. Right, Joelle?
I'm like, breathe. You'll be fine.
Okay, here we go.
Blitz.
I better freaking land in this blitz. And not on my ass.
It's, you know, we're doing good. We just got off Forbidden Journey. We walked onto it. It took 15 minutes to get there.
Really,
and guys, I'm alive. I'm not green. So I'm definitely doing better. Did get a little
nauseous.
You're
not breathing? Because if you're not breathing, then you're not alive.
I said I'm alive and I'm not green.
Oh!
Because last time I got off this ride,
alive,
I was literally
I'm
a cube of green.
Breathing? I was like, something doesn't work there.
It's fine. It's raining, but the rain feels really, really nice, and it's kind of grounding me back to reality. But we're gonna head over to Spider-Man and have that.
We're
just...
gonna ride Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. We're gonna go.
Spider-Man.
See... We're gonna go see my boy Peter. We're gonna go. But I mean, guys, we conked. Oh, we got a puddle. We got a lake.
Yeah. 10 cents for me to carry you by back over the puddle.
We're going to Spider-Man.
What were you just doing? Oh, I missed it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I shoved it right out of my shoe.
Let's go see my favorite guy.
Why a typewriter and then a computer? Make it make sense.
I mean, as your resident Gwen Stacy wannabe, this ride needs more Gwen Stacy. I'm just gonna say it.
Look at how pretty. Aww, it's so cute. It's so beautiful. This music is everything.
Alrighty, guys. I think that's our day. We've kept Joelle well past her bedtime, guys. Usually she goes to parks for like 3 hours and then calls it a day. So the fact that we've been here for like 11 hours
that's
now,
like a lot.
It's a big deal. So thank you for putting up with me and suffering.
Wait, I forgot where the camera was.
Staring at myself. Hi.
But thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. If you like what we saw, feel free to check out other videos, I mean, if you want to.
Like and subscribe!
That! Do that too if you want to.
Subscribe!
I'll really appreciate it. You don't have to, but like...
Like! Hit that notification bell.
Just
I watch
subscribe.
Too much YouTube.
Yeah, me too.
I'm just living my
like dream. And subscribe if you want to. Just help a girl out. Do me a favor.
Share it with your friends.
Yeah, I'd appreciate it. But yeah, character development of the day. We're not in Disney. We did a whole non-Disney day. I did a lot of rides. Pretty much every single ride I went on today I've never done before. Except for, I think, the only exception is Harry Potter and the River Journey Jurassic Park. So we love new things. And more new things are going to be coming up later this month. So seriously, subscribe so you can check those out once they're posted. But yeah, again, thanks so much for hanging with us. And we will see you in the next one. Bye.